Cherished kin, this is the source of the pure waters of Zora's domain. Use your power to turn on the four faucets and you can collect water here. Heed my words.
Let's go. got one flowing. Done, Link. Now you just need to open the remaining two.
Yeah!
All right, just one more, Ling. Sludge dissolved. The domain is surely safe now. Not good.
Ah!
creature must be responsible. Get ready. Let's go, Lee. Take it from here.
Sidon, my cherished kin.
That voice again. You're the one we've been hearing this whole time.
Indeed. I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a Zora warrior and a sage who, like you, could direct the flow of water. You are the pride of the Zora. Your fluid, graceful movements as you fight. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You bested the monster that sullied our domain, but it was a servant of a greater evil, the Demon King. His true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining the stone that you just found. My secret stone.
That stone that you are wearing?
Yes. And it is important you know more about the stone and the Demon King. So listen closely to what I have to say. It concerns the imprisoning war and the destiny of our people. Though we Zora live long lives, this all happened in a time ancient even to us. The Kingdom of Hyrule was still in its infancy. A great evil, the Demon King, appeared. He invaded Hyrule and sought to cut the new kingdom's time short. But Rabu, the first king of Hyrule, brought me and 5 other warriors together to oppose him. To fight the Demon King, Rabu entrusted us with secret stones. Treasured artifacts that amplify the power of those who carry them. As the Sage of Water, I bore a secret stone and fought alongside my fellow sages in battle. However, the Demon King's power was overwhelming. Even my strongest defenses could not stop his ferocious attacks. In the end, our leader realized it would not be possible to defeat the Demon King outright. He chose to end the battle by sealing the Demon King away, sacrificing himself in the process.
So that was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the 6 sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and the destiny of the Zora was made crystal clear.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that happens, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. We must help. Lend him your power. He will need the Zora's control over water.
The course of the Zora's future was clear.
It would be our honor to aid in defeating the Demon King. I swear to you that, when the great evil returns, the Zora Sage of Water will awaken once more. The Zora people and their sage will fight alongside your swordsmen.
That is everything there is to share of the imprisoning war and of the destiny of the Zora. Zora's domain is once again safe thanks to you. However, the Demon King continues to threaten all of Hyrule. Sidon, my cherished kin, you must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time. Fight alongside the soldier, Link.
It's my destiny to fight by your side. I came here so that I could save Zora's domain. But it looks like all of Hyrule will need my help. I'll do all I can, just as my ancestor did. I will accept this secret stone. I am the Sage of Water. Behold, this is my new power. Here, Link, your hand. Sidon, the Sage of Water, swear that I will fight by your side. Please accept this. It is proof of my vow. with that ring, you will always have my power with you. We're partnered up again. Yes. All right, let's head back home.
Oh.
No! Ha ha.